My dearest Christian, today marks a new chapter in our lives. It only took you more than 4 years, but those 1,596 days have shown me how truly and selflessly you have dedicated your life to me.
Nandiyan ang maglakad kareta mo. Ayun. Tapos yun ang kalugong-kalugong mo pala. Next year, I'm 32 years old na ako, pero never kong maging expression na sabihan kay sarili ko na ang Diyos ko. Pero nandiyan, yung atyong kukweta, first time kong sabihan ko.
My dear Christian and Jen, okay lang ang kumura. Huwag ka lang mag-give up. Huwag ka lang pipigil. Okay lang ang magduda ka sa sarili mo at sa mga kayang gawin mo. Huwag mo lang pagdudahan ang Diyos. Dahil kung may paraan ka, may paraan din siya.
It was not so long ago when Kuya Christian and I are in our dorm. Ako, graduating student sa UST. And si Kuya Christian, naghahanap ng trabaho. Nakilala ko talaga yan simula kahit nang walang-wala pa. Napakalaki ng kanyang pagsisikap, ang baong ulan niya, ay ang magandang kaugalian niya, ang kanyang respeto sa pamilya, sa kahit sinong mami niya. I'm sure alam niyo po yun. Is he by my side?
Parang ito, parang para family mo na pasalamat ko yung nga pong Ginoo. Hindi yan na akong tingari malubod. Dati kong nagpapakana so parang at tala ko nga sabi ganito. Sabi ni pinaka the best gift na nilari kayong bebo.
Whatever form it was, it only means that two hearts are away from each other physically but not in hearts. As long as we love each other and we have God as the center of our relationship, I know for sure we can be able to survive this. I knew how fortunate I was because God has loved me so much for giving it to me.
It's a sign of hope. Oo, nahihirapan sila, but they knew their strength. They knew their treasure. They knew what is most precious. At yun, doon sila nanalig sa pagsasama nila.
You're the man of my dreams, the hero of my life, the king of my heart, and most importantly, the love of my life. And you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than I ever thought possible. You have helped me be more determined and find calmness in myself. You have made me a better person and have never asked me to change, as our love for one another is reflected in the way I live in my life.
And I promise, I will love you forever. Then, patamihinig ka kids na mo, simple mo yung turo ko karela. Nung dati, daddy da, si Bambing ay ayari ng 15 years straight, break ko, i-break date ang record kung ito para ka. I love you and I love you forever.
Alam nyo, Christian and Jen, huwag kayong maniwala sa iba pag sinasabi nilang magtira ka sa sarili mo. If you want your marriage to work, matuto kayong ibigay lahat. Walang tinitira. Bakit? Because when you can do that, you are already exemplifying God's love. Dahil ang Diyos, ganyan siyang magmahal. Binibigay lahat. fruitful, to be happy, to be meaningful, you have to put God in the center of your story.
Choosing me to be your wife and the mother of your children. Simply, I choose you for all of my yesterdays, especially my today and the days to come. I know one day you will never leave me, which I know for sure, and just like what every fairy tale do, to live happily ever after. I love you so much.
Akakit ko sobrang saya at sobrang megbayo ing biyan ng ate. Ate, kuya, ininaing chance para sabihan kong kaluguranda kayong sobra. In behalf da ni Koyan Jeff and Koyan Jan, congratulations. Salamat king Ega na gana hanggang dulo tandanan niyo ikatang mikakapatad ing miyabe-abe.
If you want your life together to be worthwhile and meaningful, it should not just be my story, it should be God's story. The angel came. And what did the angel say? He told them, you have your own story, I know that. But can you consider this story? God's story.
Pasalamat ko mo po. Dakala salamat. Kering hanggang may ngang katin. Dakal po salamat.
Nga advice ko kaya kayo kalupa da reject itang elarti, love, trust, and respect. Lugod, tiwala, ang pong respeto. Ni Christian, sabi natin, okay ko mo ano-ano. Paano miya po ugali, ako parang itang ena buri o buri no. Magka na kaya po yung manugang muna man na ini. Takala salamat.
Sabi natin, best ko, elarti. Ako, MRT, misunderstanding, ano, reason to trouble. Ano. Sabihin ng bungkay, ito po magkaresulta yung trouble hanapin. Yaming, ito po yung iiwasan da. Palagyan ko naman po, hindi po may isawa. Magpano po rin eh. Takal po sa salamat.
Sa mga times na may mga challenges na malaki, go back to God. And I tell you, when God is in your story, it will always be a story of salvation, a story of love. Christian, you may now unveil and kiss your wife.